I'm just going to give you a quick update on Sako's Talon. 1st of April, 2023. See it? Just growing back the outer shaft of the Talon. And the quick is the black bit. I think another couple of months and we'll be something similar to the other side, how it should be. The Sako's now around about 8 pounds in weight. He's getting all the food he needs. No feathers dropped yet, but I think when the weather gets a little bit warmer, we'll start to see some feathers dropping.